Now, if you recall, during the installation of the AF server, there was an option you could turn off called the AF SQL script execution. So why might you want to do that? Well, there are some environments where you'd like to validate these scripts before we execute them against your SQL database. So you can go ahead and deselect this so that it does not actually run the scripts during the install. It will go ahead and copy those scripts along with a batch file to run the scripts, but then you could later on have a database administrator or somebody else who might be concerned about the execution of this against your SQL database to have them validate these scripts before executing. Now, when you do choose this option, what you'll notice is that we will create under this program files /pypc/af directory. It's a SQL directory, and it's going to have all the different SQL queries, or I should say SQL scripts, that are going to be executed to create the AF database on that SQL Server machine. And there's a file called go.bat that simply executes that. So you just go ahead and run that after the installation and after the scripts have been validated to your satisfaction. Now when that goes on, when this is executing, you'll see some DOS prompts appear kind of validating or showing you that the execution is going on. If you haven't seen that before, it's going to look something like this. I would like to point out that there is no separate script to execute if this is an upgrade versus a plain install.